Hello, I'm Ahmed from the NORRES group. Today I want to show you how to install a shell binding system correctly. We take an Airdux 355 AS and want to connect it to our Connect Safety Clamp 231 shell binding system. The shell binding system consists of two clamping shells, a sealing insert, four screws and four nuts. But first we have to expose the wire from the wall of the hose. You can see how this works in our episode 1. Now we bend the exposed wire into the hose at a 90 degree angle and mark the position of the wire on the hose. Then we turn the sealing insert up to the stop on the hose. Push the hose, including the sealing insert, up to the safety collar onto the nozzle. Now we can put the first clamping shell in place. The collar of the clamping shell must engage in the safety collar of the nozzle. The second clamping switch can be fitted now. The clamping shells must be positioned so that the stripped wire is centrally covered by the clamping shells. That is why we made the marking. Finally, the screws and nuts can be tightened crosswise. Tighten the screws up to a gap of 2.3 mm between the clamp shells and ensure a parallel and equal space on both sides. Before using the system, please check the electrical conductivity with an ohm meter. Thank you for watching the video. I hope it was helpful. Take care. Bye.